How to stop cussing. 10 reasons how to stop cussing. And the glory to God. And James 3rd chapter verse 6. And it say, and the tongue. The tongue is a fire. A world of iniquity. So is the tongue among our members, that it defile the whole body, and it set on fire the course of nature, and it set on fire of hell. How to stop cussing? Hey, glory to God. Number one, you need to be saved. Yes, you think you are saved, but deep down, you are not saved. Anybody that cuss, they are not saved. Number two, you need to be separated from the world. Stop being like the world. Hey, glory to God. That's number two. Number three, you need to be satisfied with your destiny is heaven, and your desire is not the fleshly, glory to God, desires. Hey, glory to God. Number fourth reason, glory to God, you need to be sanctified from situation that you are dealing with for years. Get it healed and stop band-aiding it. Something been bothering you. Something frustrating you. You cuss too much. Hey, glory to God. Amen. And number fifth reason, you need to stop sowing to the flesh and start sowing to the spirit. What you talking about, preacher? I'm saying the more you sow to the flesh, you're going to cuss. But the more you sow to the spirit, you're going to bless. Rather than using cussing, use blessing. Hey, glory to God. Galatians 6 chapter verse 6 and 7. And it reads, be not deceived. Hey, glory to God. God is not mocked. For whatsoever a man sow, shall he reap. So I'm telling you, you can't be sowing to the flesh. The flesh is your damaging of your language. Hey, glory to God. Hallelujah. So you need to stop cussing. Hey, glory to God. Hallelujah. Because the Bible say, for he that sow to the flesh shall of the flesh reap corruption, but he that sow to the spirit, life ever after. So you got to stop that cussing. Cussing won't bring blessing to you. It bring curses upon your flesh. But he that sow to the flesh shall reap of the spirit shall, hallelujah, reap everlasting life. So you need more scripture in your life when you get anger. The Bible said, be angry and sin not. What? Be angry and sin not. Don't let the sun go down on your wrath. So how to stop cussing? You need scriptures in your life. Now this is 10S. Hey, glory to God. Hey, glory to God. Number seven, you have to know that you are sinning every time you are cussing, which is reviling language. 10 things to do, or 10 things to stop cussing, my friend. Hey, glory to God. Number eight reason, you storing too much into your heart. You sowing too much into your heart. The Bible says, guard your heart. Hey, glory, that's in Proverbs. Hallelujah. You need to store, glory to God, much in your heart. The Bible says in Luke chapter 6, verse 45, it says, a good man out of the good treasure of his heart bring forth that which is good, and an evil man of his evil treasure of his heart bring forth that which is evil, for the abundance of the heart, the mouth speaketh. So you cuss too much. And a person that cuss too much, you are a cussing sailor. And you're damning yourself. The word damn means condemnation. Hey, glory to God. That's why I tell people, God is not damned. The devil is damned. Hey, glory to God. Hallelujah. Number ninth reason, know who Satan is in your life. Who's Satan in you? The devil is a worn lion. The devil is a copycat. The devil, glory to God, he's a train with no choo-choo. The devil like a gun with no bullet. The devil is like a house, got no windows and no doors. The devil, glory to God, he is like an alligator with no teeth. So I'm telling people, the only way the devil works, my friend, he gotta be in you to work. Because the devil is a spirit. And the devil looking for a house to get into. What are you talking about, preacher? Look at the serpent. He got into the serpent and talked to Eve. He got into Peter and tried to stop Jesus. He was in, glory to God, the man that was in the cemetery, he cut himself with stone until he see Jesus. And he said, Jesus said, what is your name? He said, I will name a legion because we are many. What I'm saying to you, man, he got into Judas, let Judas betray Jesus. He got into Peter and let Peter deny Jesus. What I'm saying, the only way Satan can work, he's looking for a body. So is he going to use your body to cuss? Is he going to use your body to sex? Is he going to use your body to deny Jesus, to betray Jesus? Hey, glory to God. Satan is looking for a body. Hey, glory. So how to stop cussing? That's my subject today. Because you cuss too much. The more you cuss, the more you make it look like you are a sinner that need to be saved. Hey, glory to God. It needs you to be separated from the world. Because we are not like the world. We don't think like the world. We don't dress like the world. We don't talk like the world. Because we are Christians. Hey, glory to God. So any Christian, don't wear eyeliners. Hey, good. Any Christian, don't wear leggings. Any Christian, don't, hallelujah, wear cosmetic. Any Christian, don't wear butt pad. Any Christian, don't wear silicone pads. I'm talking about when you are Christian, we are different. Hey, glory to God. Any Christian, don't wear weaves or extensions because our hair is our covering. Hey, glory to God. Your hair is your covering. Hey, glory to God. Hallelujah. So 10 reasons how to stop cussing. Because the Bible say, hallelujah, a woman don't wear costly apparel or broidered hair, but expensive clothing or jewelry. But we are different. Christian women are different. They are natural because they are beautiful. Hey, glory to God. But anytime you start putting on what God didn't give you, you become of the world. Hey, glory to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So I'm telling you 10 reasons how to stop cussing. Because the more you cuss, the more you bring yourself into hell. Hey, glory to God. Because the Bible says, look what the Bible says. And the tongue is a fire. A world of iniquity, so is the tongue among our members, that defile the whole body and set it on fire, the course of nature, and is set on fire of hell. The Bible says, glory to God, a fountain can bring forth sweet water and bitter water. Hallelujah. A fountain got to be put out of order. When a fountain brings forth tap water or dirty water, there's an out of order sign is on it. So you are, glory to God, you are a fountain. A fountain can bring forth cussing and blessing. A fountain can bring forth blessing only because you are a Christian. We don't bless. We don't cuss them that curse us out. We bless them. Hey, glory to God. This man on YouTube video, glory to God, he called me a devil. And I say, glory to God, I must be doing God's service. I didn't cuss back at him. I say, bless you. God bless you because they call Jesus Christ a wine. I know. They call Jesus Christ, glory, a glutton. They call Jesus Christ Beelzebub. So if they call my master name, they're going to call his servant name also. And the Bible say, warn to you when men speak well of you, for so do their fathers to the false prophet. So call me all the names you can call me. I know who I am. I'm a child of God. I know who I am. I'm saved and sanctified. I know who I am. I'm not what you say I am. I know who I am. Because the Bible defined me. The Bible tell me, glory to God, I'm his own. Hey, glory to God. So I'm not going to cuss. Car, glory to God. I'm going to say, God bless you because I know who I am. If the messages have touched you, glory to God, don't get mad with the messenger. I'm just the mailman. I'm not the man that bring God's mail. Hey, glory to God. God's mail is the wages of sin is death. God's mail is, and the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. I'm a mailman for God. I'm a mouthpiece for God. God used my mouth, oh God, to tell people to cry loud and spare not and lift up my voice of trumpet and show my people their transgression and the house of America and the world their sin. So 10 reasons how to stop cussing. That's my subject for you. That's cussing and bring yourself into condemnation. Hey, glory to God. And the 10th reason, I'm gone. Know who is the Savior in your life. Jesus Christ is the Savior in your life. Jesus Christ come that you may have life and have it more abundantly. The devil come to steal, kill, and destroy. But Jesus Christ came that you may have life and have it more abundantly. Father God, in the name of Jesus Christ, oh God. Oh God, bless my sister, bless my brother. Oh God, that's cussing, oh God. Let them know that, oh God, they become a reviler. They become a person that bring themselves down, oh God. They are condemning themselves because the Bible says life and death in the power of the tongue, and they that love the fruit thereof. Oh God, let the tongue be for blessing. Let the tongue be for encouragement. Let the tongue say yay, yay, and nay, nay. Whatever more come is evil, oh God. Bless that tongue right now. Let it stop cussing. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. God bless your tongue. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.